Hello everyone, my name is Oshin Sharma and today we're going to talk about the players' rituals for what they do, how they do it and what makes them perform even better when it comes down to the bigger competitions that lie ahead of them. So what are the rituals that basically help
you? Wait.
Okay. ओके
भाई मेरा स्टैंड अच्छा नहीं है
ये हंसा था जो बीच में अभी मैं बता रहा हूँ. सो व्हाट इज द रिचुअल दैट यू परफॉर्म बिफोर द गेम्स एक्चुअली बिगिन?
वेल आई बिफोर द टूर्नामेंट आई स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर टॉक टू मायसेल्फ गिव मी मोरल बूस्ट.
माइंडটা ফ্রেশ করার জন্য আমি আর কি গান শুনি আর কি মাইন্ডটা ফ্রেশ করে দেন.
And how did you start using this ritual? Like, when was the first time you thought like, yeah, it looks like a good ritual?
Because game খেলার একটা ব্যাপার আছে যে comfortable হয়তো হয়, so আমি জার্সিতে নিজের অনেক comfortable feel করি.
Well, it was one day there was a mirror in right in front of me. My match was in a bit, and it gave me confidence when I talked to myself in the mirror.
How does it help you, like mentally, in order to prepare for the games?
মাথা একদম হ্যাং হয়ে যায় কি মাথা ভারী হয়ে যায়, সো ওইটার আর কি কভার করার জন্য সব গান শুনি মাথাটা ফ্রেশ হয়।
Mainly give me confidence. It gives me some time to realize that it's all about experience and I have that and I can do it.
Nice. So like, can you just showcase your ritual if you're just talking about?
Okay, so লীলা বালি এমনি এমনি গান শুনতে থাকি আর কি, এই তো.
I go right in front of the mirror and I talk to myself that Lapat, you can do it, you have done it, that's how that thing goes, so yeah, let's dominate, simple as that.
So these are all the rituals that you just heard from the players' perspectives and what they do. I mean, some like to just, you know, talk with themselves in a mirror, have one-on-one conversations. Some like to eat or drink something of sorts, and some like to listen to music. Well, let us know what your rituals are when you go in your own competitive or maybe classic lobbies, and how do they help you perform even better. Do follow the channel for regular updates about all the competitive news, and make sure you like and subscribe and share it with your friends and your squad. We'll see you on the other side.